Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Mark and welcome back to our FIFA 20 Late and Orient Road to Glory career mode.
God,
you've been a busy boy, haven't you, son? When were you going to tell me? I was expecting a call on the blower. Not once did I know that he was signing for Crystal Palace. You know what? This is why me and your mum split up. You don't talk, you don't open up to me, Nathan. This joke has gotten way out of hand. He signed for Palace. Well done, son. So, last episode, what we did was we played the old Community Shield and we got bummed. 3-1, that's fine. Not a major trophy, don't give a shite. And today, what we're going to do is we're going to play Man United, Bournemouth and Liverpool. But we might have a Europa League thing around here. I don't think we will. It's when the fuck does the Europa League normally start? Is it around here? It's around September, isn't it? I'm not sure. But if one does pop up, we're going to play that ahead of Bournemouth. But right now it's United, Bournemouth and Liverpool. And also, I have read through your comments and a lot of you were saying buy Rodrigo. But in order to do that, we kind of need Mr. Pontus Dahlberg to fuck off. See there, he's still going through. It's not going to come through today because we've got a game. So, yeah, hopefully... Oh, they've offered him 13 grand. Oh, dear. Oh, we might not accept that. Yeah, hopefully he leaves so then we can get some cash. And then that will lead us to buying Mr. Rodrigo, who has a 33 million release clause. That still might be a bit too much for us. I'm just realising. Oh dear. Hopefully he'll take a pay cut. There's really nothing else for me to say before the games because nothing has happened. I'm still scouting players that you man sent. So yeah, they're still coming through. But, you know, everything was like, buy Rodrigo, but if you can't get Rodrigo, here's some more players, which I appreciate and was actually hoping that you lot would do. But yeah, hopefully, in between the games, Dahlberg will go and we'll get enough to at least try and get Rodrigo in. But let's get into the game, shall we? Like I said, we've got Man United, Bournemouth and Liverpool coming up. No games have been played yet, so it's a completely fresh table. Actually, one game has been played. I think Tottenham won 2-0. Yes, they did. Let's get into it. Fresh season, fresh start. We're going for the top four, and what a way to start it off on. Marcus Rashford is going back to Old Trafford. Let's do this, boys. Let's get into this. Here we go, then. It is pissing down in Manchester. And we are looking to start our season off with a win. Last time, we played these the last game of last season. We played them on the final game of the season. Now we're opening the season with it. Who has arranged this? But there he is. The man that everybody will be looking at. Marcus Rashford. Just left over the summer. Wilfred Zaha back at United. It seems to happen in every career mode. Just let it go, boys. Let it go. Man United's old number 10 is Leighton Orient's new number 10. All right, here's our Man United lineup then. They're going with a 4-2-3-1. David De Gea in goal. Aaron Wan-Bissaka, Nicholas Stark, Presnel Kimpembe, and Dimitri Mitchell at the back. Fred and Lucas Tosar as a midfield too. Andres Pereira, Bruno Fernandes, and Wilfried Zaha. And then Lorenzo Insigne up top. The little man, he's tiny. And we are going with that five at the back. Brian Rossi in goal. Robbie Keane, Nathan Ferguson, Nathan Wood, Frankie Kent, and Brandon Williams as a back five. Enzo Miller, George Marsh and Yuri Tielemans patrolling the midfield, and up top is Esteban Castañeda and the man of the moment, Marcus Rashford. They've got Lorenzo Insigne, who's about 5'4", so expect him to win every header that comes his way because FIFA is broken. This Tielemans in the middle will like just give us that freedom that we need, because that's what we were kind of lacking last season. And also, again, what the big thing that we were lacking was a goal scoring threat, you know. Castañeda's good, but he's not really a finisher. So, Rossi, you could have picked that up, lad. Could have picked that up. Oh, fuck. Never mind. What a ball out. Castañeda. Robbie Q's continued his run. It's a good one as well. Robbie Q. Can he find a ball? It's great. Rashford. Oh, that was a banging ball in Tielemans. Oh, that's not very good, is it? I'm going to change something here, because I've noticed that Tielemans is staying back, despite the fact that you'll see there Marsh is supposed to be the player who does that. So, I'm just going to tell Marsh here to stay back, and I'm going to tell Tielemans to get forward. Oh, Marsh, what are you doing? What was that touch? Insigne. Oh, what a block. That's why Crystal Palace won him. Andres Pereira skips. Oh my god, he's done me twice there. Fred, that's fine. Oh my god, that was flying at the top corner. I was like, oh yeah, that's fine. That's, it wasn't fine. It wasn't at all. What a save. Fuck me, what a save. I hate playing against fucking Lorenzo Insigne. I hate him. Because, one, I can't say his last name. Insigne? Insigne? I have no clue. All right, we're not doing too bad. Into the second half we go. Yeah, I'll take a 0-0 draw. That's a banging ball by Millet there through the gap. Winners! He did win it, to be fair. Insigne. Oh, what's he done there? Get rid of it! Get rid, thank you. Fam, can we win a ball? Fred Marsh tackles it. He did tackle him. And away. Away. Get it away. Fucking hell. What's happened here? We've crumbled. Miller, touch it past him. There you go. To Rashford. Give it back to him. Yes. Good. Ah, what do I do here? There's nobody making a run. Miller to Castaneda. Castaneda and Rashford are both on the same side. That's not good. Oh my god, he spun him. Castaneda! Oh! I might make another tactical change here. Rash, hang on though. We'll wait for this to play out. Oh my, Castaneda! What keeper is saving that? That bollocks. Marsh, Tielemans. Go on, Xavier. Go on, lad. Gabriel Xavier, you can hit them. Oh, Jesus. That was close. Ziyech tackled. Tielemans, Rashford, Castaneda. That's such a dead touch, Esteban. Ah, that touch, man. We were in there. We were fucking in if he didn't do the touch of a baby fucking elephant. 0-0. I don't have any words. I've got no words for it. I don't know what to say. I really don't. There's no words to describe that. It was quite a dead game. But I think we'll take a draw, won't we? We'll take a draw for the first game of the season against Man United, away from home. The Man United fans aren't happy about it, but I think the Leighton Orient fans will be. I think, yeah, sure, we'll take a point. Why not? Boys, Dolberg has been sold. Come on. Well, that's not enough. Even if I put it all the way, it is away, but is he going to accept 30 grand a week? I don't know. Let's find out. Look at the wage budget. Look at his current wage and then look at what we've got. Oh, fuck's sake. Remove the bonus. I just need to find fucking 90 grand. Yo, how about that signing bonus? Do you wanna get that down? No, I can only afford 54 grand. How about that? You like that? Yeah. Yeah, he's gonna walk straight out. Yeah, he walked out. I haven't bought a play and I've got no money. Ew, I've been shafted. Oh, that's too much. I'm not even going to try, Zinedine. Fuck off, you big bald bastard. None of them wanted to sign. They're all exes, apart from one. Gabriel Martinelli. I don't really want to buy him. I don't want him permanently. If I have him, if I want to get him, it'll just be for a season. I want him on loan because I want fucking Rodrigo, to be honest. We're going to wait until transfer deadline day to see if any fucking money comes in. It won't, but, you know, it might, it won't, but it might. All right, let's sim this game against Watford. Come on, boys, let's get a win. Let's get a win. Let's get a win. 3-1, yes. Oh, obviously, Sanchez scores. Obviously, Sanchez, like, you're looking for a new left winger. No, no, no. Stop it. All right, then, so we're going to have to wait another day to try and get Rodrigo in. Or to just, you know, to get Callum Brexit gone. But before that, we're going to go to the Vitality Stadium. It's another away game that I'm going to play. God, I just hate Brisbane Road. That's why. I don't want to go there. I do want to go there. But yeah, away versus Bournemouth. Fuck it. Yeah, Sanchez can play. Why not? Why not? Sanchez can play. Why ever not? So yeah, where are Bournemouth? They're eighth. They've played 2-1-1. That's nice. We're still unbeaten. Invincibles incoming. 49-49. All right, let's get in this game. Yet again, it is raining. Clearly, God hates Leighton Orient, which, you know, I'm. You know what? This is why I'm an atheist. Bournemouth. This should be a win. I'm not accepting anything less. To be quite honest, I want to win. And if we don't win, somebody's getting slapped. Somebody is getting slapped. Curtis Jones. Curtis Jones is getting the slap. Curtis Jones is getting it. All right, Bournemouth line up 4-4-2. They've got Neto in goal, Tavares, Chris Metman, Costas Manolas, and Yusuf Koné as a back four. David Brooks, Philip Billing, Emre Can, and Dilrusson. And up top is Dalves and Kiame. Where's, oh, he's not there. I was looking for the boy, you know, the best striker in the world, Dominic Solanke, but he's not there. And we are obviously going with the 4-2-3-1. Brian Rossi in goal, back four, as you'd expect. Robbie Keane, Nathan Wood, Nathan Ferguson and Brandon Williams. Middle two of Youri Tielemans and Enzo Millet this time. Attacking midfield three of Esteban Casemiro, Curtis Jones and Alexis Sanchez. And up top is Marcus Rashford. Boys, this should be a fucking W. If we don't get it, Curtis Jones, you're getting it. One of them. Right across the face. One of them. I'm not clapping cheeks. That does sound. Go, Rashford. Get that. Oh, lovely. Ah, no. What was that? Oh, he's done him. Rashford. Go on, lad. Oh, it hit him in the penis. Enzo goes down to Brandon Williams. Touch inside. Tries to slip that through to Sanchez. He does. Sanchez to Jones. Just about. He's got there. Curtis Jones. Come on. You're not getting slapped if we lose. I need to find a new target. Enzo Millet, it's you now. There we go. Easy stuff. Nice ball through by Sanchez. You know what? Your dog's getting fed, Sanchez. I'll give you some food for the assist. There you go. Don't tell me I'm not a good manager. I am. Man management at its finest. Enzo to Jones. Jones to Tielemans. Tielemans to Rashford. Good first touch. Oh, referee. Oh, he's given a free kick. I'm no good at free kicks. Where do I put it? There. And then down spin. It's at the wall. I'm no good with free kicks on this game. Shit, he might get that. I knew he was going to get that. Kiame. That's it, Robbie, lad. Fuck me. He's came on leaps and bounds over the last two seasons, Robbie Q. Millet to Sanchez. Brick forward. Come on, boys. Brick forward. Sanchez is going all the way. Lovely ball. Rashford, get there. Ah! The first touch let him down. The first touch let him down. That's a fantastic pass from Sanchez. What a save, actually. I thought Rashford put it wide. Mate, what a save. Millet, Jones, Tielemans, touch. Bang. Fuck. Win it. Oh, what a tackle. Tielemans, Jones, have a pop. Oh, what? Tielemans again. Oh, mate. We're camped on the edge of their box. Sanchez to Rashford. Rashford, Jones. He's got that, yep. Jones. I tried to find Rashford. I should have just took it forward and slammed it. Jones, up to Rashford. This needs to be special. Oh! Fuck me! Can you just, like, let a goal in? I mean, I know you've already let one in, but stop it. Jones, up to Millet. It's a lovely ball. Back to him. This could be a fan. Oh, what a 1-2! That was actually solid. That was actually class. Dinks it over. He just carries on the run. Lovely pass to find it, mate. That's actually so class. Let's make the change, shall we? Let's bring Carlos Linz on. Not Xavier. Carlos Linz. Jesus Christ. Oh, no. I've just killed him. Carlos Linz. Go on. He's got a reputation of being a super sub. Can he do it again? Let's find out. Jones. Carlos Linz. Rashford. Jones. Rashford! It's another fucking banging goal. It's another absolutely class goal. Just passing it round. It's absolutely lovely stuff. It's lovely stuff. Fuck it, give it back to Rossi. Yeah! That's not Rossi. Yeah! Woo! There we go. 3-0 winners. Not too bad. I mean, it's not too bad. We were actually great at that game, to be honest. I can't remember them having a shot. Actually, yes, I can. I can remember them having one, but it was dead. 3-0 and two of our goals. The last two goals were absolutely outstanding. Rodrigo, round two? Yeah, come on. Let's go again. Oh, you've gone up, you little bastard. You little slimy bastard. Would 110 million tickle your fancy? Please, Rodrigo, I need this. I need this. I need this win right now. I need this. Ah, he's gone up! You fucking cunt! 100k with half a mil signing bonus. How's that? It's not going to be enough. That's literally... I'm out of money. The account is empty. I fucking hate you. You know what? Fuck him. Remove from shortlist. You're never joining us. I'm just finding some now. Now I'm finding a lot more. All these that I must have scouted when I was... Hello! We all know I do love a regen. I must have scouted these, like, last time I played the game. And these are just coming in now. These are completely new to me. Well, because of the that little spree there, I've now got a lot more. We'll just take out the players who, you know, weren't there before. So we've got a few more. We've got Arne, Jacob Brunn-Larsen, Jonathan Bamba, Umar Isimat-Marin. We'll just call him Umar. Mauricio Hekala, decent name. Andreas Skov-Olsen, obviously Martinelli, and Clement Souda, I don't know. The ones that I'm drawn to are Bamba over here, because he is fucking quick. Larsen, maybe, he looks a decent all-round player, actually. So, yeah, I'm interested in him. Because of them, he can go. I found better players, sorry, lads. Larsen, Bamba, this guy's really tickling my fancy. Hekala, not so much right now. Olav Olsen. It's not Olav Olsen. I've got a player called Olav Olsen in the Youth Academy, so that's why that is. He looks decent as well. Martin, you know what? All the rest of these players have made Martinelli look like a little bit of a dick. I think it's between Umar Marin, maybe Bamba. It's Bamba, Marin, or Souda, whatever the fuck you call him. I'm not going to go for you because I can't say your name, so you can fuck off. That's how fickle I am. He's younger than Bamba, and he can play right wing back, just in case I ever need that. We're going to go with the risky option. I think Bamba would do, you know, I think Bamba's the safe option, like a player, you know, a real player. But this guy, we're going to take a punt on here. I've just noticed his fucking wage. Please take a pay cut. Oh, thank fucking, I love you. I fucking love you. I've been recording for an hour. Hang on, an hour, 14 minutes, and now 30 seconds. Fucking finally, that took far too long. Matches keep getting rescheduled. Could that mean what I think it means? Would that mean what I think it means? Yeah, it's got to have been drawn. Do we look now, or do we wait until the end of the episode after this game? We go into this game, fresh mind. We're not thinking about it right now. We're not thinking about our group. All right, we'll look at our group after the game. But for now, we've got a game to play. You know what? Fuck it. 4-2-3-1. 4-2-3-1. I'm lying. No, 4-2-3. Fuck it. Yeah, go 4-2-3-1. Why not? They're top of the table. They're unbeaten. Fuck it. We're going to be battered. Finally, we're at Brisbane Road for a game. Come on. Leyton Orient versus top of the table, unbeaten Liverpool. They're 3-3. They've got a 100% record in the league, and we're going to try and fucking stop them. All right, then. So we are going with a 4-2-3-1. Brian Rossi in goal. Robbie Kuniz. Kuniz, folks, you know these. Brandon Williams, midfield of Youri Tielemans and Enzo Miller again. Esteban Castaneda, Curtis Jones, and Umar Isimit Marin making his debut. What a game to make his debut in. He's a number 13. I didn't notice that. I would have changed that. I don't. Oh, the 13 is. Oh, I'm not liking that. Let me know what number I should give him. I'm thinking either 7, which is occupied by Sanchez right now, or 14. It's a good number. Liverpool, hey, going with a 4-3-3. Alisson in goal. Danny Carvajal, Izzo, Van Dijk, and Pedroza as a back four. Danny Olmo, Fabinho, and Danny Ceballos. And up top, Mo Salah. What? I completely forget every time I play these men that Messi plays for them. Every fucking time. Every time. Last time we played them, we beat them. I think. We played them in the FA Cup semi-final, didn't we? And it was a 0-0 draw, and we beat them on penalties. Yes, we did. I remember that. Let's get into this, boys. Let's try and redo that. No, without the penalties, because we can't have penalties in the league game. I think Messi's retiring next season, or at the end of this season. So, I say we go looking for a little Argentinian regen. I don't know whether they regen straight away or whether you have to wait a season, but I'll be sure to go looking for... Hang on. Umar! Oh my God. Umar, I swear to God. Make yourself a hero by getting the... I should have shot. No, he's just not selfish. That's what it is. He's going to be selfish here, though. Oh, it's knocked him out! Tielemans. Rashford. To Jones. Jones, find Umar. Go on, lad. Umar. Rashford, you're offside. Rashford, man, get onside. Lazy bastard. I don't know why he was running. He strayed offside about fucking 2 miles ago and then just decided, nah, I'm going to stay offside. So I had to do a heavy touch to try and get in front of him. And he just decided... Oh, Rashford. Umar's off again. Umar's going again. Ooh. Go on, Umar. Go on, Umar, lad. Somebody want to get in the middle and help him? Oh, fuck you. He doesn't need your help. Umar. Go on, lad. All the way. Oh my, I thought it was in. Oh, I thought it was in. Oh, I think I've made the right choice. I think, come on, that's yours. Oh, come on. And again, and again, and again. I really like him. Mo Salah, Mo Salah, he's lost the ball. Now I'm in the corner. We'll take that though. Jones to Umar to Rashford. Fuck me. Oh, he's good, isn't he? Castagnier, I've seen you. Oh, the ball hasn't though. Rashford, win it! Ah, oh, piss off! Piss off. Piss off. What just happened there? There's no one in the box room. 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 Now there is. Woody, get it gone. Get it gone. Umar, that's yours. Please get there. That's it. Fault. Get him down. Get him down. Fucking yes. Fucking yes. Come on. Bang. Get it away. No. No. Get gone. Get gone. Please get gone. Messi's been... I'm not even going to finish that sentence. I'm not even going to finish that sentence. You could probably tell what I was going to say, but I'm not going to... I'm not going to finish that sentence. I've learned. Tielemans. Rashford. Joe. Umar. I don't know why I was going to call him Jones. Umar, fuck it. This is all you. This is all you. It shouldn't have been all you. I should have passed it. God, my decision making is gone. Please don't. Please don't. I can just feel it. I can feel it. I can fucking feel it. Big tackle. Break. Fucking break. Break. Jones. Oh, Rashford's being marked. That's such a dead ball, Curtis, you fucking dick. Umar, he's fucked. Millet. Jones. Rashford. Somebody run! Rashford go! Why did you do that?!
Why did Rashford just decide to kick the ball away? We should have won that game!
I never thought I'd be looking at drawing with Liverpool as 2 points dropped. We should have won that. We should have... We battered them. Alright, so now that the game is over, let's have a look at our Europa League group, shall we? Who have we got? Oh... fucking yes, boys! Couldn't have asked for anything else! Yeah. Standard Liège, FC Maddy, and whoever the fuck they are. The most difficult game in there is Standard Liège, and even then, we should beat them. We should beat them. Oh mate, we should. If we don't come out of this with at least four wins, because Lech Poznan, easy 2 wins. FC Maddy, maybe easy 2 wins. I don't know too much about them. Standard Liège. Sure, it could be difficult, but fuck it, that should be easy pickings. We are going through. I'm already saying it. We're going through. Up the boys. All right, so that is where I'm going to finish it for today. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. Now, but next week for the next episode of our Road to Glory with Leighton Orient. As you can see, next time when you come back, we will be making our debut in European competition as we take on Poznan, who should be the whipping boys of the group. So we'll do Poznan, Everton, Standard Liège to wrap up September. But yeah, it should be fun. We're finally going to go into some European competition, and this should be, you know, we should get through this group, like I said. If you are looking forward to that, be sure to subscribe, and, you know, you'll see the video when it comes out. And, yeah, that's pretty much all I've got for you. If you want to follow me on Twitter, anything at all, links are in the description. But, yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, all that stuff. Stay safe, wash your hands, and until next time, have a nice day.